wrong button. Anyway, we're just looting, building ourselves up. Eventually, we're gonna rebel and take over this Khanate. We're gonna look for the perfect opportunity. So what if I bring my guys back? Wow, his land just collapsed. Will I get a bunch of money for having my troops return to my territory? Because I don't know how this looting works. Sure. Attack you. Sure. If you're planning on rebelling, that'd be awesome. I don't care, show our titles right now. We're gonna just attack. I just love doing this. And we lost one of our sons. Did we lose one of our generals? Oh, we did. I need more. I need new generals. I hate this interface. It's kind of clunky. Build a... Oh, yay. Your brother. Okay, I need to figure out how the system... Oh, this is so clunky. I hate... This is one thing I hate about CK2. It's... Do these guys hold positions? My council. There we go, now I have another commander. Loot the shit. Oh, we don't live near ocean. Fishing village we cannot build. it was worth it. Where the fuck do we find a healer? Yeah, my guy's not gonna live very long. Alright, so you must find, capture and sacrifice a virgin. Oh, are we a virgin? So we go for the unmarried. News from China. Oh, so war is over and old dynasty, the old dynasty emerged victorious. Why are they pissy at me? Oh, they've been raided by my liege, that's why. Yeah, they're a dead guy. Whatever, I don't care. Oh, I'm gonna survive for a little longer. Hopefully they don't go into my territory. I don't want to deal with them. Oh, they're dealing with a revolt. That's why. So, could I declare war on you? I can invade. It sucks being so small. So am I actually getting the money or I'm just... That'll be it. Oh, I can ride my leash. That's hilarious. I'm gonna die anyway, so. I can ride my own leash. That's hilarious. I could screw him over. How loyal are you to your leash? Has gained the trait for food poisoning. Crap, my army is in the middle of nowhere. Yeah, I got rid of all these. You're a diplomat. So I gotta wait till the hostility runs out. I kidnapped the leech's, those leech's children. Oh, it's hilarious. I can betray my leech. I can just attack my leech whenever I want. Oh, you can loot my provinces too. He's gonna actually attack that army. Underhanded rogue. He'll be calling the war. He has barely any men. If I declare war on him. Oh, I cannot. Why? Kona's greater prestige. Oh, but I can do a conquest. Ah. vampire recover. I can test the waters by looting him first. Sure, whatever. I need more military commanders. How the hell? So when these two armies meet, will I be able to get more? Is it annoying not able to play second commander? Okay, I never understand what the hell is going on with commanders. I need another goddamn commander. Because that way my armies can actually fight better. If I just declare war. I just want to try this out. Whatever it takes, it go on a couple seconds. Is there a way to fortify this area? Getting like a wall. Get out of my way, stupid pop-ups. I don't care, yada yada yada. Yeah. weird.